the night. Any place it goes is right. Ghost bar lies near. Put the stars away from here. Well, you don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl?
But it's, I think, around 6:30. We're supposed to be going out fishing with one of our buddies. We made friends with one of the employees on the pier that rent out boats to other people, and he's gonna take us fishing. We're ready to catch some fish. So we're hoping that we see some whales or that we see some dolphins. He said that there's this area where you can see some sharks, so I'm hoping we see some sharks as well. I think we're gonna be out here for like 8 hours. So I guess we'll see what we find out here. I hope we catch some really good fish. Leaving tomorrow.
What time?
Before noon.
Before noon?
Mm-hmm.
But look, see this right here? This knot right here, how you do this is like, if you loop it like that, just around your finger, okay? And you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? And your seventh one, you're looping it around, and you go through and pull it through twice, okay? Look at it like that. And that's how you tie a fisherman's knot.
DBZ on the track. Baby boy, the prince. Beat time, old cast my role. Extreme entertainment.
Ooh, this is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard. That's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live.
So we have Andrew, and he's having trouble rolling
all
in.
Against each other.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty shit, actually.
We have Jason, who's been trying to roll in this fish.
Got something big. You know, all of a sudden, you're all.
He's been trying to roll in this fish for the last half an hour.
I
caught the first fish, which I'm really excited about. So I officially love fishing now. But those two have been trying to roll in their fish forever now.
Late and I was big dog status. Name elevated, but I still act average. Rocking shows in Dallas, ballin' like I play for the Mavericks. West Bank rapping, I'm one of the best. French Riviera spine.
Another one, but I want to put this one back in though.
Oh yeah, no, it's a link card.
Oh my god!
Head down. Don't want to bring him out yet.
Oh my gosh, Andrew caught a link cod. That's the biggest fish that we have caught. Well, he's caught.
A baby link cod. You're supposed to release it, you know what I mean?
I mean, they don't want me to stop. So, that's the only way I know how to rock. And I'ma stay rap, hustle. I ain't gonna stop till I drop.
Chill.
Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard, that's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill.
We are done fishing. It was such a success. I caught like 8 different cods. Andrew caught 2 ling cod. Jason caught a few other cods. Today was a success. I officially love fishing at the moment. We're going to grab some food and probably see if we can hang out with a couple of our other friends later on tonight. This is our last day here in Santa Cruz, and it was a good day.
Well, here we are, we're back again, safe upon the shore. In Belfast town we'd like to stay and go to sea no more. We'll go into a public house and drink till we're content. For the lassies, they will love us till our money is all spent.
Oh my gosh.
This is all Jonah.
It's not all me. Majority of me.
You miss me when the nights were long and cold.
Gotta get a couple pictures.
Did you
like
find
this.
Another
you guys,
so. In your arms to hold? The sea, I thought of only you while on the sea afar. So come up the stairs and cuddle with your jolly robe and tie.
So pass the flowing bowl, boys, there's whiskey in the jar. We'll drink to all the lassies and the jolly robe and tie.
Well, in each other's arms they rolled till the break of day. When the sailor rose and said farewell, I must be on me way. Why don't you leave me, Johnny?
Is this whole car? No, it's not in the it's all blown.
So pass the frozen bowl, boys, there's whiskey in the jar.
You can actually just snap their head up at this point. You know? Gets with the man. Then you just like this. And just wash it out.
Welcome all ye funny lassies now, a warning take by me, and never trust an Irishman an inch above your knee. He'll tease you and he'll please you, but when he's had his fun, he'll leave you in the morning with a daughter or a son.
So pass the flowing bowl, boys, there's whiskey in the jar, and we'll drink to all the lassies and the jolly roving tar.
We are leaving Santa Cruz today, right at this very moment. We've been here for about 4 months now, and we are ready to go. We made awesome friends, though, on the pier. The people that rent out the boats, they have been really, really, like, nice to us. We got water from them. Jason took us out fishing, which was really nice. Caught at least 13 fish. We're headed to Monterey right now, which is about 20 miles. Should take us maybe 6 to 8 hours to get there. So hopefully we get there before sundown. It's a little emotional because we definitely enjoyed Santa Cruz a lot. Really sad to say goodbye, but we must move on. Max and Lana are excited to go to a different place. So this is gonna be really fun.
Party people!
Get to record, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, that is hit me.
Almost there. We still gotta figure out where we can anchor. I believe it's to the east of the marina. There's Santa Cruz. Goodbye. That way. That way. Santa Cruz.
Putting down our sails. We're coming close to the anchorage right now. As soon as we anchor, we're gonna grill up our fry, actually, some of that fish that we caught yesterday. Max and Lana are so excited to be here. And then tomorrow we're going to go to land and go to the Monterey Aquarium.
We just dropped anchor. We're gonna put everything away and then,
So we finally tied up our boat, and the dog's just gonna run around for a little bit, and then we're gonna go to the harbor master and let her know that we're here.